Bollywood celebs like Karan Johar, Shah Rukh Khan and Tushar Kapoor who have opted for a surrogate child. But then there are a few others who didn't go for surrogacy but chose to adopt a child from an orphanage. Here are a few of them. Sunny Leone. Only recently did Sunny announce that she has adopted a baby girl. The girl is 21 months old and is named Nisha. Salim Khan. Salman Khan's father adopted Arpita a couple of decades ago. Salman Khan treats her like his own sister and loves spending time with her boy Ahil. Sushmita Sen. This Miss Universe has adopted not one but two girls. The older one is named Rene and the younger one is named Alisha. Ravina Tandon. Ravina adopted two girls from an orphanage when she was just 21-year-old single woman. Both the girls Pooja and Chaya are now married and settled abroad. Mithun Chakravarti. Mithun adopted his girl Dishani when she was a baby and raised her along with his sons. Dishani is now a big girl and already a star on social media. So these were the Bollywood stars who chose adoption over surrogacy. What do you have to say about them? Do let us know in the comment section below.